My favorite was a triceps extension with a cable, you know, just pressing down. That one worked for me the best, but there's people that are getting a much better triceps exercise if they do one-arm triceps, like Frank Zane was one of them. They did one-arm triceps extensions behind the neck, and he pumped up like crazy with that exercise. To me, it was a good exercise, but not the best exercise. To me, the regular push-down on the cable was a much better exercise, a much more effective exercise.